The Israelites were God's chosen people. God had rescued them, given them a land, and given them a king. The king's name was Saul.
One day, the enemies, the Philistines, came out to fight them. And from out of the Philistine army came a very, very big man. He was the Philistines' best fighter. His name was Goliath, and he was a giant. Goliath called out to Saul's army,
"Choose a man to come and fight me. If he wins, we will be your servants. But if I win, you will be our servants."
All the Philistines cheered, but the Israelites were terrified. No one wanted to fight Goliath.
Day after day after day, Goliath came out and shouted the same message, but no one stepped forward. No one wanted to fight him.
A young boy came to visit his brothers in King Saul's army. His name was David. David saw how everyone was afraid to fight Goliath. David stepped forward and said,
"I'll fight Goliath."
King Saul said,
You're only a boy. How can you fight Goliath?"
Then David said,
"God will help me."
King Saul gave David his armor and helmet, but he couldn't even walk in them, so David gave them back. Instead, David went to a nearby stream. He picked up 5 smooth stones. So, with sling in one hand and stones in the other, David went out to meet Goliath. David shouted,
"Goliath, you come with sword and spear. I come with God's help."
Goliath laughed.
"You? You're only a boy."
And all the Philistines laughed. He's only a boy. King Saul and the Israelites watched and wondered.
Goliath came closer.
David quickly ran forward and put a stone in his sling and twirled his sling.
Goliath came closer.
David threw the stone into the air and hit Goliath.
Goliath was dead.
David had won. King Saul and all the Israelites cheered. David had trusted God. And that day, all God's people were saved.